asteroids, the rocks from outer space that caused mass extinction and cataclysmic embrace. B is for Brontosaurus, its long neck reaching high, munching on treetops, caught underneath the sky. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. C is for claws, sharp as knives on each toe, grasping, slicing, hunting the deadliest of foes. D is for Diplodocus and their long-necked friend, peacefully grazing its days without end. E is for egg laying, no live birds for these guys, protecting their young ones from hungry predators' eyes. F is for feathers found on many dinosaurs, insulating their bodies, making flight just a lure. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. G is for Gigantosaurus, the biggest of them all, stomping, crashing, roaring, inspiring fear in us all. H is for horns, for defense, or to attract a mate, butting, ramming, fighting, deciding their fate. I is for ice age, the climate turned oh so cold, many species perished as the world grew old. J is for jaws with teeth sharp as can be, crushing, tearing, swallowing, rulers of land and sea. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. K is for Kentrosaurus with spikes upon its back, a formidable defense ready to attack. L is for lizards, the dinosaur's closest kin, scaly skin, cold-blooded, a link we cannot pin. N is for meat-eaters, the hunters of the bunch, stalking, pouncing, devouring, never getting enough. N is for nests where dinosaurs would lay their eggs, protecting their offspring, standing firm on their legs. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. O is for omnivores, eating plants and meat too, adaptable and clever, knowing just what to do. P is for plant eaters, munching leaves all day, growing big and strong their own special way. Q is for quills, the sharp spines on their backs, a defense mechanism protecting from attacks. R is for Tyrannosaurus Rex, the king of them all, fearsome, mighty, terrifying, inspiring all. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. S is for skeletons, the fossils that we find, piecing together the past, revealing what's in mind. T is for Triceratops, with its three-horned head, charging, defending, a force to be led. U is for uncovering the work of paleontologists, digging, dusting, studying these ancient explorers. V is for Velociraptor, small but full of might, cunning, intelligent, a formidable fight. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Zooniceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. W is for warm-blooded, some may have been this way, regulating their temperature night and day. X is for Xenoceratops, horns in a unique design, intimidating presence, a sight truly divine. Y is for young, the hatchling's just born, helpless, dependent, their parents still adorn. Z is for Sinoceratops, with its horns in a twist, a fascinating dinosaur that we surely can't miss. Sing the dinosaur ABCs, from asteroids to Sinoceratops with ease. Learn the facts, dance and play, celebrating prehistoric giants every day. So if you love dinosaurs and all things prehistoric, consider becoming a paleontologist. The work's heroic, uncover the mysteries of the past, piece by piece contribute to science, let your passion never cease. Dig up those fossils, study the bones, reveal the secrets, make the discoveries known. The world of dinosaurs is waiting for you. Will you take on the challenge? It's up to you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share. Let's keep on learning in a fun way.